when it stood tall, and I was on my knees, tired but not lost. I'm talking about something that everyone has to face, something which is the end line of the race. It stood tall and I was down, tired but not defeated. Death is not so easy to live when you are already done. Death is not so easy to live when you know life's about to end. You live with hope all around. You live with hope when you know it's time. Something doesn't let you accept. Something holds you back. But that does not cut you off the list. And that does not spare you. Death isn't so easy to live when you know you have no chance. Death is not so easy to live when life isn't near to glance. Cannot it be avoided, you think, when it stands for you? What if it could be avoided? You think, wish it was true. Wish of not to die. You refuse the eternal life. But life's what has ended now. And you are waiting for something great. Something you have fear of. And something what's better ahead. You're off the cuffs of life now. You're off to rest in peace. Peace is what will be afterlife. What you expect, what life doesn't give you. You feel good now, for you stand at great stairs. Accept and step into it, for you'll have no regrets. Is death too easy to live when you know you're no more? Is death too easy to live is my question to you. Is death really too easy to live is my question again.